Learn how to use deployment slots for web applications in Azure Apps Service in this edition of Azure Tips and Tricks. To create a deployment slot for your App Service application, go to the Deployment section and then click on Deployment Slots. Next, we'll add a slot. I'll call this one Staging. And then we're going to select the source. So I want to use my quiz demo application. I'll select OK. And then in a few seconds, a new deployment slot will be created for me. Now that that's successfully created, I'll click on my new deployment slot. Now I'm going to go down to Deployment Options. I'll choose to configure a new source, select External Repository. Now I'll enter the repository that I wanted to pull from. And notice I can also select a branch. I'll say OK. And now my deployment source is successfully created. So if I go back to Deployment Options, all of my changes from the repo are now getting pulled down. Now that that's complete, if I go to Overview, and I'll click on my URL, I should see my application loaded up and ready for me to go. If we go back over to the Azure portal, and I'll head back to my original deployment slots, I have the ability to swap between deployment slots. So I can say I want to swap between production and staging or any other number of slots that I have. So that gives us a really good opportunity to deploy different versions of our app and reduce user downtime by swapping between different versions.